हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल, दैट इज कैड डिज़ाइन मास्टर। ओके, नाउ आई एम स्टार्टिंग द न्यू कोर्स, दैट इज आरएसी। इट्स फुल फॉर्म इज रेफ्रिजरेशन एंड एयर कंडीशनिंग। ओके, इन शॉर्ट इट इज कॉल्ड एज आरएसी। दिस सब्जेक्ट इज कम इन सेम 6 ऑफ मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग, that is BE or BTech or BTech mechanical engineering in SEM 6. Okay, in SEM 6 you will get this course, or you can say the one subject is there. So in design field this is very important. Okay, this course is very important. It is basically in this we can learn about the what is mean by the HVAC, because heat ventilation and air conditioning, it is completely depend on this subject, or you can say RAC is called as a HVAC. Okay, in this we will basically go to learn this refrigeration and air conditioning. In simple language, refrigeration, or in India refrigeration is called as a fridge, or air conditioning, that is AC. Okay, now I am changing my slides. Okay, in this complete subject or course there are the total 6 modules are present. Okay, in first module, okay, in first module you will find the introduction of the RAC, that is what is mean by the refrigeration, what is mean by the air conditioning, and what are the cycles of present in this. You will find in the introduction. Okay, now second is called as the VCR. Okay, VCRS, this is the second module. Okay, and the third module, that is others refrigeration system. Okay, RS matlab what is mean by the RS means refrigeration system. Okay, and fourth module, that is psychrometric. Okay, we will find the in deep what is meant by the psychrometric, what are the application, what are the types, and so on. And in fifth module, this is the module name is design of AC system. That is nothing but HVAC. Okay, HVAC design. Okay, we will discuss in this detail. Okay, now the final, that is control and application. What are the controls and what are the applications of the RAC subject? Okay, now the okay. So this is my plan to make the complete course of RAC. Okay, if you are excited to learn, just comment me. Okay, comment me. I will definitely make the complete course on RAC. And also comment me in which language you want, that is in Hindi or in English. Okay, I'm very comfortable in both language, that is Hindi or English, both are very confidently I can explain you. Okay, so thank you for this tutorial. Okay, this is RAC, refrigeration and air conditioning, and so on. Okay, so thanks to all. This is short video because I want just to find the suggestion from yourself, from the people's, that is are you actually want this course or not, because this course is very important in RAC or mechanical or designing field. Okay, there are multiple courses, like I want to clear it. Okay, there are multiple courses, that is one is machine design. Okay, it is basically first part and second part. Okay, I will make the tutorial on that topic also, what is mean by the machine design. Others are design of mechanical system. Okay, DMS in short, that is called as a DMS, RAC, fluid mechanics, thermodynamics, and so on. So one of them is, this is RAC, refrigeration and air conditioning. This is basically the expansion of thermodynamics. Yeah, if you are very enjoying thermodynamics, then RAC is very simple. Okay, or you can say the RAC is nothing but the application of thermodynamics. In RAC you will find the many cycles, like the Carnot cycle, and more comes from the thermodynamic first law, second law, third law, etc., etc. So this is the short video of the course, that is RAC, refrigeration and system. I hope you like it. Okay, bye bye.